I'm going to give an example on how I cut out my metal. I'm going to do a buck head and a wolf head. Good shot. You start off cutting the inside first. the book. Let it dry and it'll be ready. That's it.